watch another episode of Far Cry 4. Took a shower. Oh my god, Amita. What the fuck did you do? But the thing is, if she was an ally of pagan men, and her actions in the present are true, at least she redeemed herself, I hope. Oh, goodness.
You got me.
Dead.
Oh, you killed the demon of Durgesh. Don't worry, Ajay. They
beacon is next.
What the heck? This was so anticlimactic. Like, it was so... Like, I don't know, like, the others kind of had a build up to it, I guess. But this one, it just feels out of place, I guess. And Amida, what the fuck was that I saw?
Thank you.
position.
What does inbound in your position mean?
This is gonna hurt.
It is? Oh shit. Fuck.
We are coming from the air.
From the air? Fuck. Whoa. I don't see. Oh.
Where can I find these guys?
Near the cave where they made us mine for coal. I'll show you on your map. Nearly everybody is dead from the exposure, but I was able to escape, make it back here.
And you think they're gathering more workers?
More slaves, yes. They have quotas to meet. They need to get the mine working again. We were just a means to an end for them. Easily replaceable.
I'll shut it down.
This.
Hey, Badra.
Hi.
Or should I call you Tarun Matara?
Badra is good. For now.
What's wrong?
Whoever captures Jalendu Temple will lead the Golden Path. The future of Kirat is at stake, and I'm caught between Amita and Sabal. You've seen them fight. You know how they are. Amita wants to destroy the temple. She says that this will free the women of Kirat and break us away from outdated traditions like the Tarun Matara.
I thought Tarun Matara was a good thing.
Sabal thinks it is. If he captures the temple, he'll complete the ceremony and make me Tarun Matara. He says that embracing our traditions is what will make us stronger.
And what do you want to do?
I want to free Kirat. But I can't choose on my own. Amita and Sabal will never agree, so this leaves you, RJ. You've made a difference here. The Golden Path will listen to you. But you have to understand that whoever you back at Jalendu will become the unquestioned leader of the Golden Path. And once Pagan is defeated, they will control Kirat as well.
Traditions and where there's no the whole thing where the animal sacrifice thing, that really is something that also bothers me, besides the, obviously the sexism and the pedophilia there clearly goes around here, as previously mentioned by Amita.
Told me about your plan to take down Jalendu.
This isn't just about destroying the temple. This is about sending a message to everyone. It's a new day for Kirat. We're no longer shackled to the past. Without the Tarun Matara, we will expose Sabal for what he really is. A simple-minded fool squatting on ruins. We'll take everything valuable so we can melt it down and sell it. But the temple itself, I want you to crush it into dust.
Right, this is so stupid. First of all, she's speaking like Sabal usually speaks. And I'm not religious, and I like freedom to be religious and freedom to not be religious. And crushing down temples isn't going to help that. Isn't going to help anybody. You know. Oh, what a fuck. You're going fucking crazy, lady.
Sabal. I hear Amita's ready to move on Jalendu.
That ignorant bitch! It's bad enough having Pagan destroying everything. Now she wants to do his job for him. I'm done with her. I can't tell you what Jalendu means to Kirat, what it means to Mohan. He's proud of you, you know? We're taking the temple. We're cleansing Badra. We're uniting the people under the light of Kira.
I don't know what to do. So, I don't like having a kid become this fucking superstitious motherfucking bullshit. they're like, at the end of the day, they're both awful. And I don't like either of their... Whoa. Shit. I don't like either mission. But I guess I'm going with the lesser evil, that is, okay, let's just destroy a temple rather than destroying a child and every little girl's life, I guess. Hopefully. And I think it's weird that we didn't really get a chance to question Amida about what we saw.
Ajay, before you bring the temple down, find and secure the vault with the gold. If you need assistance, there's Golden Path fighters ready to help you. Soldiers I trust.
Thanks, Amida.
What the fuck does that mean? What are you guys?
We're ready to assault the base when you are. You can hop on board and come with us, or you can take your own way in, and we'll move in once the shooting starts.
Okay. Alright. We can do that. Oh my god, those are bad guys. I have no idea how I would blow this up. I see it. No. That's not the one. You know what? Fuck the alarm. Oh, you want me to go upstairs? Lost as fuck. So, I go here. I turn right. Oh, maybe I go here. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. This is... Alright. How? Oh! So, was there... Was there a lever on this side?
Pick up those satchel charges and plant them throughout the temple. We'll be near the door.
What? Oh no. Plant the C4. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Thank you. was that? Session, so I need to stop it right here. Thank you so much for joining me. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you soon.